For even the Son of Man did not come to be served, but to serve and to give his life a ransom for many. Mark 10, verse 45.
Amen.
Do not be overcome by evil, but overcome evil with good. Romans 12, verse 21.
Amen.
Lesson 3. But when he saw the multitudes, he was moved with compassion for them, because they were weary and scattered, like sheep having no shepherds. And then he said unto his disciples, the harvest is
thank you.